Kahlua had 9 puppies. She had 3 males and 6 females. Start with the male puppies. This black tri male is Jake. You see, he's shiny, glossy black. He got little tips on his toes, getting lots of copper in. On his legs. And that is Jake. And this is Joker. He's a minimal merle. Blue merle male. This is Joker. Isn't he gorgeous? I love minimal merles. So he's mostly black on this side. Nice merle face and merle color. Just really great unusual coloring. Like a black tri and a blue merle all in one. And this is Joker. And this is Jammer. Jammer is a red merle male. And he does still have his tail. The pretty tail with a nice white tip. And he is keeping his tail. All the other puppies have been docked. Most of the other puppies have been docked, I should say. And this is Jammer. Look at that face. He's so cute. And those are the 3 boys. Jake, Joker, and Jammer. For the 4 tri-females, this is Jayla. She has a nice big blaze. Got the little neck specks that'll turn into hairs, some booties. And this is Jayla. And she's a chunk. What a great face. Nice head. That's Jayla. This is Jera. Another black tri-female. Come here, Jera. This is Jera. I think I see a freckled face in her future. Big yawn. She's so cute. With a right sock and a left booty. And that is Jera. Ah, who's big into yawning today. Mostly black girl is Jessa. And she is black, 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 black. Got a little bit of white on her nose. She is a cutie. A couple white toes. White chin. But a beautiful girl. That is Jessa. Now here is the red tri female. The only red tri in the litter. And this is Jelly. Look at that big front white sock. And a stocking, thin blaze, 2/3 of a collar, and this is Jelly. And Jelly does still have her tail. I left a tail on a few of these. They were done at 4 days, so I thought any time to leave a tail would be when they're done past day 3. Nice puppy. And this is Jelly. 2 merle females. She had a red merle female, Jammy. Look at that copper coming in. Great face, nice coloring. Dark front leg. This is Jammy, red merle female. Jammy is cute. And ducked. Jana is a blue merle female. She does still have her tail. She was actually reserved with her tail, but then a landlord changed their mind and they couldn't take her, so she got to keep her tail. But she is available now. And this is... And this is Jana. Isn't she pretty? Kind of like a moon. She's also hungry. Good girl, Jana. Let's see, both sides are just gorgeous, merling and patchy. Nice pretty puppy. Huh, Jana? Yes, you're a nice pretty puppy.